How to fix too many background processes on Windows 10 or 11. So if you want to fix too many background processes on Windows 10 or 11, then the first solution that you should always take in consideration is to clean up the Windows startup. Now to do this, you need to right click on your Windows button and select the Task Manager. Once you select it, now in here, simply click on the Startup tab. So this is your Startup tab. Go with your Startup tab. And under Startup, now if you've enabled any one of these statuses, then you just need to simply go and disable all of your status. So here I have enabled, so you just need to simply right click on it and then go with Disable. Once you've disabled all of these, so if you want anything important, like if it is anything important right here, then you can simply go and enable it. But if you find something enabled which you don't use, then you can go and disable that. So make sure to disable any unnecessary app in here. And afterwards, you can restart your computer and check if the problem still persists. Now, moving on to the next, another useful method is to perform a clean boot. To do this, you just need to simply press the Windows button, and then we need to type msconfig and open up your system configuration. Now, in here, head over to the Services tab and pick the box that is Hide All Microsoft Services. And after that, go with Disable All button. And after that, you need to click on Apply and then go with OK. And you need to restart your computer and then you can check if the problem still persists. After that, moving on to another useful solution is to turn off your background processes from settings. Now to do this, you just need to simply remove this and open up your settings and go with Apps and go with Installed Apps, which is on the right side. Now in here, you need to scroll down until you find any problematic apps. Usually the background ones like Microsoft Defender, if you have another antivirus, click on the three dots next to it and you can go with the advanced options. And here, let this app run in the background. You just need to simply go and choose never. And after that, you need to remove that and restart your computer and check if that fixes your problem. But if that doesn't, then you need to uninstall any unnecessary apps. To do this, you need to press on the settings and go with apps and go with installed apps. And you just need to simply choose an app which you're not using and right click on it and then go with uninstall. And again, go with uninstall. Once you've uninstalled, go with OK. And you need to restart your computer and check your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix too many background processes on your Windows 10 or 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.